Today, on the third day of lockdown in India, we hope that the effects of coronavirus would be minimized by the end of this 21 days lockdown. But can we say that the infections would stop completely after 21 days by the time we all start working? Probably no. Can we think of some novel ideas for this novel virus? Can gadgets help us to some extent to fight against corona? Let's try to explore. Indoor places may be most probable places of cross-infections as compared to outdoors with sunlight and a lot of fresh air. Droplets from infected people indoors may contaminate the room. To reduce this probability, we can consider ultraviolet germicidal lamps, ozone disinfection, negative ion generators, air purifiers, air curtains, transparent plastic shields between people, mirrors to let sunlight into indoor places. The motive of this video is to make you think of additional ways to keep yourself safer. Methods to use these devices should be decided sensibly and smartly. If the intellectuals of India start to spend these 21 days on thinking of novel ideas, the potential of our intellectual wealth is such that India can set an example for the rest of the world. Please give a like if this makes you think. Best luck to all of us, thank you.